Did you hear that?
What the heck is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey.
Channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Did you hear that?
Found her!
Oh, are you okay?
Thank you.
you see something?
Is someone over there?
There you are! You there!
Are you okay? I'm on it!
Dead!
The mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained transients. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on. Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.